If you guys are looking for super cheap, fast, and reliable Madden 21 coins, look no further than my sponsor, MuttReserve.com. Coins are currently discounted, guys. They got 24/7 support. They're super awesome to work with. Head on over, use code Poodle for an additional 15% off your order. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, we're back on the packs. We haven't done packs in a while, guys. As you guys do know, I open packs here and there. But as of lately, with the state of everything, I haven't been opening too many. But I do plan to open up some more packs. Now, here's the thing. We're buying a bundle today. I'm seeing packs being ripped like crazy. I've seen crazy odds today. I've seen three LTDs in one pack opening. I've seen some crazy stuff. Everyone's pulling crazy stuff. The market's crashing as a result because people are clear. There's clearly some glitched odds right now. So I want to get involved. I want to take my chances, guys. But first, for the Poodle Squad, shout out to Braylon King. Shout out to you, man, for showing support each and every day. Thank you for being a loyal supporter. Now, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe as well if any of you guys are new here. Hopefully, we can pull our first LTD today. We've never pulled an LTD in our existence as a Madden player. I feel like today's the day. That's why I was feeling lucky. That's why I bought the bundle. Well, I'm going to buy the bundle. And guys, as well as if you want to join the Poodle Squad and be shouted out in the next video, all you got to do is like the video, turn on the noti bell, subscribe to the channel, comment down below Poodle Squad. But let's get into this, guys. I'm super excited. Now, we've never pulled an LTD. Let's check out these odds. 4.7% odds we pretty much pull an LTD because 90 plus is more than likely what I'm looking at there. We already picked up Dion for the squad, but we need some coins. We want to pick up Vic. We got to go ahead and open a bundle. There's no other way. We need it. Can we pull our first LTD pull? Guys, comment down below right now, Poodle Luck. Comment down below, Vic, LTD Vic. Comment down below something. I need a luck I can get. I don't know how we're going to manage this right now. Quite honestly, guys, it's going to be crazy. We have 10 packs, 286 pluses to be great. Let's get into it. These packs can take a while. Oh, of course. Of course there's a server issue. They're probably taking the packs off because they're overshooting out cards right now. I can see it. Yeah, so we got the pack to finally open. It took me like 10 minutes, but let's get into this, guys. I don't know what to expect here. I'm seeing crazy odds. Again, they're not going for too much, but all I want to do is see an LTD pull. Never pulled them before. We got the Redux in pack. It's Series 2 boosted odds. I just feel like there's so much possibility. We got three rounds. This first round, of course, isn't going to be much. It never really is, so let's just take what we can find here. All right, gold, gold, gold. All right, we got an elite. That's positive, I guess. Ryan Kerrigan, that wasn't great, though. All right, we get a full legend flash here with the first pack. We get 88 Lawrence Taylor again. That's our second time today, which of course I will, another full flash. Can we get it here? 89 Michael Vick. So I will be taking that piece. We know that's crazy expensive. All right, that's like probably 400K made already, considering that's the top piece in the Vick set. We just got back-to-back top pieces. Again, I will always take that all day of the week. Even if I don't get the LTD pull, that's already a solid pull. That's going to give me the coinage I need to even pick up my Vic or just complete the card in general. But we got 9 packs, which honestly isn't horrible considering how many chances we could get to get something great here. We got to be great in the bottom rounds. That's what we need. If we could be great in the first two rounds, you know, it's going to be a good pack. Those are the rounds where you got to make it count. You get something good out of those, the top can be a little bit worse. We get another elite. Just give me like an 84. Ooh, another elite. We get, okay, 280s. I guess I'll take that. So first one, we get an elite. We get a low legend flash, Merlin Olsen. That's not great. Ooh, we get a coin platinum quick sell card. It's always an 81. I've never gotten above like an 83 out of a pack on those. That is so frustrating. I get so excited when I see those too. All right. Pack number three. I was going to say pack number 8, but that wouldn't have made sense. All right. Come on. Let's be great in these bottom rounds. We get a silver. Ooh, a power upgraded jar. Honestly, yeah, power ups could be really good out of these first rounds. I don't know why I don't get more of those. That'd be kind of awesome. Especially if we get like a Jamal Adams or one of those great ones. We get an elite. We get Roquan Smith. Not great. Gold. It's not great either. Okay, so we get one last elite there. Okay, I guess I'll just take it. Okay, we get an elite to start. We get an 82 Andrew Whitworth, a low legend flash, and we get a... I was so confused. I was not sure what that was. That's not a great pack at all. That was not a great pack. That was a bad one. There's 7 more, and of course you got those toppers, which are always a positive as well. I just don't like counting on the topper, you know what I mean? Like, I don't mind using the topper. I just don't want it to be the make or break of the pack opening. I need to make sure I get something else out of those. Amari Cooper. There should be definitely more power-ups out of these. Like, just not just one every few. Okay, we get an elite. Back-to-back elites, Michael Pierce. We get 3 elites in the first round. 84 Dalvin Cook. I will definitely take these right here. We get a low legend flash. And we get a Redux card? 91 Redux, Tony Gonzalez. Okay, I might even start him. I think I'm going to start that Tony Gonzalez. I did need a tight end. I like Jonu Smith and all, but we got our first Redux card of Madden 21. That goes probably like 250K. I'll take that. It's an LTD Redux, technically. I will for sure take that. All right, back to this first round. Give me a power-up Jamal Adams or a Tyreek Hill. That will make my day. And we got all silvers. All right. We got a gold, a gold, a gold, a gold. Okay, that was a bad one. All right, we get a low elite here. 85 Travis Kelce. Okay, not that low. We get a low legend, and we get, oh man, a low elite. That's not great. That's oh, the packs are really slowing down here. I mean, I like the Redux and all, but I had hope for an LTD today. We have 5 packs left. We're halfway through. I mean, we got the full piece. We pretty much have Vic built at this point, and we did get Travis Kelce, and we did get a Redux, but I want more. I've seen too much great stuff. My pack looks never really been great, though, so I guess I shouldn't be expecting anything else. But, okay, let's slow it down here. Sam Darnold. We got Jason Pierre-Paul. We get a Super MVP Russell Okung. All right. So here we go. Low Elite. 83 Danielle Hunter. Okay, let's hit it from... Let's hit the middle this time. Full Legend. Potentially, we get 90 Reggie Wayne. Oh, okay, that's a Full Legend. Oh, my God. I thought that was a pet piece. It only goes for 140K, but, again, I'll take that as well. Another Full Legend. Can we be great? Can we get the LTD? 89 Michael Vick. Okay, I'm not even going to debate that right there. I will take the Michael Vick. That's definitely going for a ton of coins. I pulled that twice now. Guys, if that goes for at least 400K, which I think it may, I just made 100K off 2 Michael Vick pulls there. That's not bad at all. All right, packs are juiced today. I'll give them that. Packs are definitely juiced. All right, give me some power-ups. Give me some power-ups. None thing, as per usual. All right, we get a gold here. A gold. A gold. Oh my God, I hate that green flash. Low legend. Low legend. Okay, so we got Dion in the middle. Oh, man. Oh, man. That was... Ugh. That was gross. That was a gross pack. We'll be down to 3 packs left. All right. We've gotten some full legends. We've gotten some reduxes. But I want the LTD pull. Come on. Come on. Let's be great. We have 3 packs left and 2 toppers. Give me a power up. Nothing. All right. We get an NFL the 50 flash. 81 Tyron Calico. Ooh, that's ass. Not great. Okay, we get a really in the final round you give me that. Oh no. Oh, ugh. We got 2 left. 2. Oh, come on, we have 2 left. Give me the LTD pull. Come on, I deserve it. How have I not pulled one in almost 10 years of mud? It's ridiculous. Okay, I'll take that power up though. All right, let's get into the next round. Give me something good in the second round. Okay, I'll take that that Malcolm Jenkins. I say Brandon Graham. All right, we get an NFL 50 pull. Can we get a full one here? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, Lord. On to the last pack. The last pack, and all we have to show for it is a bunch of Michael Vicks. Give me a full one. Come on. I just saw people get so many LTDs. Come on. Final pack, we have 2 toppers, of course. All right, let's take these. Elite, we get a low legend there. Okay, that's not great. Final pack, we get an elite, low legend, and an elite. That's horrible. We got Lamar Jackson. Oh, Lord. Okay. 86 plus, be great. We got to be great here. We get a full flash. That's good. Can we get Michael Vick? We got Deion Sanders, 89, which I'm pretty sure is fire. Why am I getting all the top set pieces?